negative observer and give this video a very big thumbs up. Also, if you're new on that channel, okay, you're welcome. Welcome, everybody. So, yeah, I just filmed a video now and then I'm filming another one. So, in case you see me like this in different videos, it is one day, two videos. Okay, so in this video, I want to talk about passive income ideas for 2021. Yay! And before I go straight into what I want to say, what is passive income? Passive income is the money that you earn that it requires little to no daily efforts to maintain. Like, you don't have to be here and then everywhere before you get this kind of money that we are talking about in this video. But there are different types of passive income. There are different ways in which you can make money. And passive income is money that, let me say it in a layman English, money that you earn while you sleep. Money that you don't have to jump this, that, before you earn that kind of money. That's so passive income. What are these passive income ideas that we can invest in, or that we can, yeah, you have to invest in it before you can start getting it back, right? So it's not necessarily money. Sometimes you have to invest your time, sometimes you have to invest your effort. The first passive income idea is you can invest in an ATM business. What do I mean by ATM business? POS. As you know, POS is everywhere, but the truth is everybody's making their money. You might say everybody is doing POS, but if you invest in this, like if you try and get a POS for yourself, you're going to be making money, honestly speaking. No jokes. These people make money. When I say these people make money, I know what I'm saying. They make money every day. Not everybody wants to stand on the queue, tired, tattered, angry every day. Some people would just rather go to Paga and just withdraw money and they're fine. They would be like, what's 50 naira, what's 100 naira? But those money, 100 naira, if you see 10 people come to your place, call it 100 naira, and 10 people don't go to a place called 100 naira, they have about 50 customers sometimes when the ATM is bad. Like, you can invest in ATM business, POS business basically. You can invest in it, okay? So it's one of the passive income ideas, and it's not compulsory, you're there. You can just, like, you know, employ somebody to do it for you while you run your show, you run your daily show, you know what I'm saying. Another idea is you can invest in rentals. Yes, you can rent out your car, and then you can rent out your apartment as Airbnb. For example, if you have an apartment and then you're not always around, or you used to live during the weekend, you can rent it out. Or maybe you used to go and see your friends during the weekend, you're not going to be at home. You can rent your apartment house as Airbnb during the weekend. You can rent out your car to persons doing Uber, persons that do car hire. You can do car hire. These people make money. You don't have to just keep it downstairs in your office while you're working. Somebody can just be making money for you while you're just sitting there in your office. Yeah, you can do that. Also, another idea is you can advertise on your car. I know here in Nigeria, people don't like to advertise on their car, but you know you can get paid to advertise on your car. Do you actually know? You don't know. You never know. You never know cha-ching. So, since you never know cha-ching, let me just say, you can actually advertise on your car. You can put different things on your car. People can pay you to put things on your car, just so that people can see it, they can get the audience they want through your car, and then you're making money, everybody's making money. Also, another thing is you can do affiliate marketing. Yes, you can do affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing is different from network marketing. Affiliate marketing is where people earn because using your referral link. Yes, people earn through your referral. So an example of websites that do affiliate marketing here in Nigeria is Piggyvest, CarWise. You can also do Amazon, you can do eBay. And also, do you know you can now do affiliate marketing on Instagram and TikTok? Excuse me, you don't know? You never chichonchi. You can also do affiliate marketing, it's not bad. Another idea is to monetize your skills. What do I mean by monetize your skills? If you know you can sing very well, do you know you can make money? You know, you can make money by doing voiceover for people. You can actually do voiceover. Maybe you can speak English fluently. You're very good with words. You're very good with talking to people. You can actually do voiceover for persons. Also, if you can draw, you can actually draw. Just see anything you can do with your hand. Also, another idea is editing. If you know how to edit videos, you know it's not only YouTube you can make videos stream. Do you know you can actually make videos for people that do business, people that want to advertise their business? You can make videos for them if you know how to edit very well. So also editing pictures, not just videos, you can also edit pictures too. Yes, you can edit pictures for people. All these Instagram pictures, if you know how to edit Instagram pictures, you can also monetize it. At least I even have a guy. I have a guy on my WhatsApp that pays people to come and learn how to edit Instagram pictures. Like, it's that deep, bro. People are making money. It's like, it's another passive income. And it doesn't even disturb your daily activity. It doesn't even disturb your normal daily work, okay? Another thing you can do is you can invest in, you can become a real estate agent. A real estate agent, yes. What I mean by real estate agent is you can rent out houses to people. Talk to a house landlord and then talk to people. If you know you have people that are looking for house, you can help them get an apartment, while you make like a certain commission on it. And it's cool because if you want to rent a house now in Lagos, you have to look for 50,000 naira for the agents and then 50,000 naira for agreement. That agent and agreement is their money, it's your money. So that way you're going to get another commission. So it is not a win-win, it's a win-win for you. Even though it's a one-time thing, but once you do it, you know that the money is sitting pretty in your account without having to run up and down for it. Real estate agents in Lagos, agents in Nigeria, they have money. Also, you can invest in agriculture. When I say you can invest in agriculture, you don't have to be there. You know this farm connect, farm agri, agriculture, agri nation, things like that, where you can give them a particular amount of money and you're getting your reward every month. You can also invest in something like that. It's actually very cool because it's a one-time investment and then you're going to get your percentage every month, which is really, really cool. And if you want to start your own farm, you can also do that. It's not bad. Also, you can sell daily needs. What do I mean by daily needs? You can sell things people need every day. What do people need every day? Think to yourself, what do I use every day? What do we think people use every day? Most of the time, what people daily needs basically is food, things that goes to the mouth, things that people eat, things that people use on the go. They just want to eat something. You know, most of the time it's food, and sometimes it's not food. It could be daily needs. Just sell daily needs. You know what I'm talking about. You know daily needs. Research it and also say, what do I need every day? What do people need every day? You can do that. Also, you can sell online. Yes, there is selling online. You can sell on Gigi. There are so many platforms, online platforms, where you can sell all these Gigi, Jumia, Konga, and a lot of them. I can't mention all of them right now, but you can also sell online. If you sell online, you're in your office or you're in your house, and then people are making requests, people are making order, and then you're getting your money. You're not running scatter. You're not running elder scatter on the road before you get this money. It's just coming into your account. So cool. Yeah, these things I'm saying are not hard things. Since you have to everywhere to get these things that you can just, you know, relax and just do it. Even the investment plan is something you just pay for. But when you're paying, be sure you're doing it with a reliable partner, okay? Like, be sure that the people you're using, they are real, okay? Even the affiliate marketing, be sure that you're dealing with real people, not people that will just waste your time and your money. Yeah, so that's the little ones I can say for now. If you have other ones, you can also think about other ones for yourself. Or then you can also comment in the comment section below. Let people think they can do to earn passive income. It's not like it's your main business, but just something you just do on the side. And I personally think it's a good idea. So this 2021, what is your passive income? What is your passive income going to be? I hope you won't just rely on one stream of income. We should be planning to have a lot of stream of income, like multiple stream of income. You should be planning to have multiple stream of income this 2021. And I know you can do it. I can do it. We can do it together. So that by December we can come and share our testimony. Yeah, whatever you can do it. So okay, so thank you guys for watching today's video. I really enjoyed it. I'm glad I was able to film two videos in one day. Yay! Thank you guys for watching my video. I don't know which one is going to come. come first, maybe this one or the first one I filmed. Whichever one comes first, please just watch, like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next video, and until then, stay safe, stay blessed. Bye.